Hopefully it's good. We're gonna find out. What? Oh, that footage is also. Really? Do what? I hope this GoPro is good, but if not, we're in it for the experience. The way the wind hitting your shirt, your shirt, it looks like you got fat hips. Fat hips. You look like me. If you see something ahead of time, just call it out to me. This is already fun. Just a little bit. I was going a little too fast. Oh, my foot came off the. I already feel it in my forearms.
Yeah.
And bounce.
Yeah.
Oh, no way. Oh. You good?
Yeah.
That's what happened right there. I was like, nope. You all right? I don't know what the rating on this trail is like. If it's hard for a beginner, intermediate. This is the only one you've been on, right? Woo! I got a little sketchy for a second. I was going a little too fast on the other side. Oh yeah. Wow! Oh, we're not there yet. Dude, that suspension? Oh, it was landing on like foam. Oh, that's beautiful. Dude, that was beautiful. It just completely suppressed that. Wow. I wish we knew the trail. That was wicked. How's that bike feel? Might be. Can you see okay?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good.
Here's what I'm realizing. If you're not in the right gear, you put too much pressure on that. If it's too light, you lose your balance.
Yeah.
So not only do you gotta control the speed you're going at, the gear, because you put your weight on it.
I lost my water bottle.
What?
Yeah, it's gone.
How did I miss it? He said, I lost my water valve. Yep. Dang, can't believe we lost the water bottle. God, bug. Ugh. I had no idea what was behind that jump. Pretty cool in here.
Yeah, that's kind of intense. We're about to go through a field section.
I knew I shouldn't have gone with you on this. Make me buy a freaking mountain bike.
It's gonna be awesome.
How are your legs doing? That breeze feels good. Ow. I'm just like trying to think in my head, like you and the bike are one, not separate. It's gotta be in unison. After I almost just flew off that mountain. This is gonna be so fun to watch this back. Yes, sir. Good. Cody's gonna jump it. I hear him.
Oh, this bike is amazing.
You feel that? Nothing.
So what you do is before you hit the jump, you're squared up for the jump and you just kind of gently. You just compress the suspension, that's it. And the preload of the suspension, like you compress it into the face and it'll release you into the air with a little bit of loft.
But it looked good, pretty good clear.
Yeah.
You don't have to go very fast. The suspension's just soaking it up.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah. That bike's awesome. You want to clear it?
I'll try one more time.
You can clear it for good measure. Just compress it before the face of the jump.
All right. Huh. Did I clear it?
I wish I could have got that on video.
I got it right here, but not for
oh,
this
you
way.
Videotaped it?